saw him play well. I was a recruit, one of his teammates, a young man named Robert Jackson. And I saw him play, and so I had a chance to see Tahiti play also. So then, you know, I started watching him and went back and forth seeing him play. You know, when I was seeing Robert play as a, you know, Tahiti was an 11th grader then. And then, you know, kept watching him and recruiting him, and then, you know, saw that he could fit into some of the things that we needed, you know, for a player that was coming in 1995. So, you know, went back, you know, got familiar with him, talked to his coach, talked to his parents, and watched him, and his skills was unbelievable. You know, the things that he could do, you know, and so went back to seeing his 12th grade year, and he had improved a whole lot. You know, and he's a guy that we were looking for that can play. So we like the players that can play multiple positions. And Tahiti could play some 1, 2, and 3. You know, we call point guard, shooting guard, and small forward. You know, by him being 6'5", you know, he's a slender built type guy. But I know you think I'm crazy, but he kind of reminded me of George Gervin, the body type, the slender stuff, and the stuff that he could do on the floor. You know, and then he was real slick and kind of cocky. You know, so, you know, we like players like that that believe in themselves, you know, and like I said, he could handle the basketball, he could shoot the basketball, and one of the main things he could do was go one-on-one, and then that was the type of player that we was looking for coming in 1995.